slaughtered lamb. One for the struggle, one for the lasting peace. One for you.
Transition is to love. You go back to love again. You understand where somebody's having a problem with your ship or whatever trip they're having a problem with, and you try to bring it together. You try not to cause division. You try to make it as a cosmos. It's a cosmos. Then it unfolds like a flower. It just keeps unfolding. Time keeps moving on. Instead of someone saying, no, man, we're going to do, like, we're going to become fascists. We're going to do it this way. And you said, no, we're moving on. And I hope I see you later, where everybody's okay. And that's the human race. When there's total enlightenment, there will be peace. The world will be in bliss when there's total enlightenment. So enlightenment is knowledge. As much knowledge as you can get people to seek and understand. You know, and it's mankind, it's me and you.